This is Harold Gould. He was an actor that lived between 1923 and 2010. You probably recognize him from Rhoda or the Golden Girls, where, fun fact, he played two different characters that were boyfriends of Betty White's character, Rose Nyland. Look it up. It's cool stuff.